Hey y'all.
Hey.
We are at the Villages, right? Yeah, the Villages Goodwill.
We are.
We're actually on a mission to find a TJ Maxx, but we were going to pass this store, and I said, let's just go in and see what we can find.
It's been okay lately.
Yes, this has been my favorite one since the price increases have affected our resellingness. So we're going to go in there and see if there's anything that we could flip, because we do have our live sales. And for all of you guys that watch these
Shop With Me videos,
we would love if you guys could come to one of the live sales, even just to watch and see how things go, maybe chat a little bit or whatever. But we would love if our like live sale watchers could convert over to
live sale.
Or did I say that? Thrift With Me watchers could go to live sales.
It's very fun. It's like family based. Everybody is very welcoming. I think you guys would like it.
So you guys should come on over.
Don't have to buy. Come hang. Just hang out.
Well, let me tell you something. We were throwing this around. So if we had any of our Thrift With Me watchers come over to the live sale and purchase something for the first time, we would give you guys a $10 credit.
Yes.
How does that sound? But you got to come over. You got to say that you were one of our Thrift With Me watchers, and it's got to be your first purchase. So that's your challenge. That's your homework.
That's it.
Okay. So anyways, let's go shopping.
You can do it. I got faith in you.
You can. Let's go. No, we're going to go look. Okay. Look at the case here. See if there's anything good. Oh, there's like an Egyptian vase. That's kind of neat. What they got back there? Purses. They put a Victoria's Secret bag back. Oh, look. Size 11. Okay, nothing for me. This would be good, but it's missing a lid.
Yeah, it's a nice color.
Oh, man.
What a shame.
Let me put it in here. Because I want to look it up and see what it does without a lid.
Good bourbon glass for your bathtub.
Yeah, it would. And it might even be on a shelf somewhere. Who knows?
Did you mention we saw our Goodwill buddy come out of Goodwill?
No, I didn't. I just started filming. I couldn't get down any of the aisles.
Yeah.
This was here last time. Oh, that's nice. Whatever that may be. Any metal knobs or?
Oh, good thing. Look at these balls. Jeez, it's about the balls again.
Oh my gosh. You guys, always making it about your balls.
I guess it wasn't me that started it.
No. Was it you? Yes, it was.
I'm the culprit. What are these though?
It was you. Some kind of baseball. He's like, well, duh. Anything good we can use? Rub-ons. That's from Dollar Tree. How much is it?
It's gonna be $2.98. $1.98.
Well, maybe I can get back down here now. These are pretty. I've had stuff like this, but gosh, they would sit forever, so I don't really bother with them anymore. They like eventually sold, but I'm not into spending all that money for it to just sit around. I really am not. It's like, it sucks when you look at your listings. You'd have to look from the computer, but it will tell you how long they've been listed. And like, I had a couple of coffee mugs listed for like 2 years. I'm like, ugh, and I keep paying for this to be relisted? No way. What did that say? Oh, geez. I love these. So fancy. Oh, and these were here. I didn't check the seal color. Here's the red section. Oh, some of these are Fenton. I can't see a little logo. What am I looking at? Oh, all the little penguinos. They look like they're well made. Who are they by?
Goodwill.
It doesn't say anything on there. They look nice. I think Cheryl likes penguins too.
It's kind of like a thing you put in my mom's before. This is from TJ Maxx.
Yep. Oh, what is that big honker? What is that supposed to be? Like the moon? That's neat. Anything in there? No. Ooh, a little clock. See, I would just... These clocks, like the newer ones, I don't feel bad taking them apart and using them in crafts. Here's a little flower. $1.98.
That's not terrible.
And it's not one of the napkin holder flowers. It's just a little flower.
Okay.
I wonder if that's a Culver ice bucket down there. That looks like a Culver pattern.
You should say it in here.
It would if. Oh, there it is, Culver.
Wow, look at that.
$3.98. Okay, I'll get that.
Good eye.
What are these? Could we use those? Oh no, it has a. I thought that was a flat bottom for a second.
There's three of them too.
That's interesting. You're probably screaming, get that, get that. I use these for like Christmas assemblages. Oh, that's beautiful. That's old.
It does look old, right?
It is. Oh my gosh, that's a great price.
I'm so excited.
Great eye, Aaron.
Still opens. The
hinge isn't beautiful.
Broken.
Oh, look. Look at all these fairy lamps.
Shoot me, sorry.
Wow, look at them all.
How much are they?
$3 a piece. Look how many are there.
Fairy
Holy snot buckets. I've never seen that many at a thrift store, ever. Y'all seen it here first. Oh, that's pretty. Yeah, I would get a few, yeah. Ooh, that's a really heavy crystal. That would have been a nice piece. That's all chippy, though. Oh, that's a good question. That is a good question, my friend. So we just said, what the heck? We'll get them all. And we went and got a cart. So that's what we have in our cart so far.
I found that too.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I put this in here. I got an apothecary jar, if you could see it. And then Aaron found this on an end cap.
This
beautiful paperweight. I'm still hoping to find the lid to that.
I don't know.
He found a Bath and Body Works candle. Let me get so that lady can pass by. It is. Hold on. What's your scent?
That's a good price.
Oh, black tie. This will smell. This comes out at Christmas, and it smells like cologne, like a man.
Cologne.
Smells like a man.
Yeah, this one.
That one isn't Bath and Body Works. Oh, look, a little one. I like making these into stuff. Okay. This little lammy lamb. And a little bear. We got, what is this guy? A ceramic dog. A schnauzer. I think. You'll correct me if I'm wrong. Syracuse, trying to go some restaurant lawyer back there. A clown. This guy, you would put a little plant in his pants. Oh, yeah. And only
$1.98.
Yeah. Oh, I was looking at that dog planter. I don't know if it's LaDonna that collects, and I don't know if it was Otagiri. I think it's the other brand.
Oh, yeah. One
remember that we found, and they were like $15 a house?
That's exactly what you're talking about. At that one.
All these clocks I didn't mess with.
There's a jaw of the heart on this thing. What's he doing?
Is that your pasta jars you were talking about? Oh, look at this candle holder.
Exactly. Look, there's
two. Oh, it was glued back together.
One's a little taller.
We found something similar to this a couple years ago, and we listed it, and it sold right away. That's not bad, $4. I mean, it has been glued. This has been, like, repaired, but that's cool.
It is neat. Especially if you decorate with that.
Yes, it's different. It's got a couple boo-boos though, but it's, you know, if that was the other Goodwill, it would be like $19.99 with the boo-boos. That's $3.98 with the boo-boos, you know, so you kind of can live with it a little more. But when they do that at the other places, you can't live with it. This looks like a nicer piece. Yep. How many of you guys had one of these salt lamps? They're pretty cool at night. I had one, but I gave it to Bianca like a nightlight, and she used it. I think we had to get rid of it. I made her throw it away because it didn't work anymore.
Yeah, which is hard for her to do.
Yes. Oh, look at these. These are pretty. $2.98 a piece.
I gotta look these up because these are
fun. Yes. Here, just take them off the shelf and then look them up, or they won't be here anymore.
Bring your cart, bring
your handbasket. Yes. I don't think I was able to go down, whoops, this aisle. So see, this is where we found that teacup that already sold, by the way. What on earth is that? What in the hell?
What on earth?
That's some boobies.
That's a...
Oh my goodness. Went from balls to boobies. Oh my gosh. Okay. This section is always a little lackluster to me, but every once in a while. Like, I love that piece right there. I think I saw it last time and it was a little much, but I don't know. Oh, it's orange. Orange this week. I thought, oh, for the booth? Nope. It's purple. It's $20. But that's a cool piece. Anyways, what is that? I saw the green and black. Nothing special? All right. That's where we found that little teacup last week. And here's their blue area. Well, that's cute. Hull pottery. Oh, is this Hall as well?
We'll put him with his other
hand. Oh, that's what I do. Oh, look, Royal Haker. $4.98. I'll look up. I'm going to take an image search of this and look. That's Royal Haker. But I'm going to do an image search of that because it's not like the fanciest piece.
Okay.
And this is Haker as well.
Jeez.
Dang. Killing it at the Goodwill. Killing it. Okay. Look at this. That's neat. That's really cool. That reminds me of those shelves I found here with Bianca a few weeks ago. This little kitty. It's signed with something. They used to have this pink section in the back here. Oh, this is a fun section to look in.
It can be, yes.
Yeah. Here's a little lacquer. Oh, it's a mug. The strawberry lacquer. Because you can use these pieces for other pieces, you know what I mean? Like, I need something I can put my cloche lid
on.
Something I can use.
I think everybody had these
Yeah.
The mountains are calling you.
The Florida lowlands are calling me. Something. I might just have to stick with what I got. What's this little pumpkin basket? Nothing special.
No.
This is a cool shape. An Easter tree. No, I don't see anything I could really use. You know, I gotta look at the pictures. I gotta see if there's anything good I can use. Gotta look at the frame, see how the frames are. Ooh, like this. This is a nice old wooden frame. But that's like a photo. Oh, that's cool. This reminds me, my father-in-law likes stuff like this, actually. He has a couple of these in his house. I saw them. I was looking at the dates. So they have August and July. I think he has like April, his birthday, and I think Aaron's mom's birthday. Let's see, he noticed a cool frame, so that's good, Aaron. You got you're getting so good. I'm so well. Proud of you.
I know what I'm doing. I'm a professional.
You learned it from me.
Just enough to be dangerous, right?
That's what I say. I know just enough to be dangerous. All right, we kind of pulled over to the side. Let me get over here. And we were looking this stuff up. Oh, can you look up the Culver ice bucket? I forgot about that.
Sure can.
And I might have to take a screenshot. I don't know. I think I should probably get this anyway, because someone might be able to get the lid. This always happens to me. I can't decide. But while it was very fun finding two pieces of Hager sitting next to a piece of Hull pottery just on the shelf at the Goodwill for a decent price, these don't really sell for much of anything. I kind of figured that would be the case. Because it's very simple. It's the white color. It's not the fun teals and pinks, or it's not, you know, a gazelle or something like that. So I can't just, we're going to decide if we want to get them to stick them in our booth or to put them back. But other than that, like I wouldn't try and flip these on eBay or anything. They don't do very much.
Plus,
but,
a lot to ship.
Yeah. So,
so the lampshade.
So I think the other things we're probably going to get.
Ceiling fan shades.
So those are ceiling lampshades.
Yes.
And we did notice that the more warmer tones were going for a little bit more money. So the ambers, the greens, stuff like that. These are, you know, more pastel. But for their price, we could still sell probably the set of four.
Yes.
Like what? Maybe $55 to $65, you think?
I'd say that easy, maybe like $80.
Okay, but we did see that the warmer ones, I don't know if it's the time of year or just people that like...
What they like.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? Like, they're just going after the warmer ones. We definitely have all the fairy lamps here. We're getting this piece. And, oh, wait, do I see that broken? Yeah, this is chipped.
Flower, okay.
Yeah, I'm going to put this back. And I'm going to do a quick search of this, but I probably still will get it.
It'd be nice if it had the little scoopers.
Yeah. Oh, did you look it up?
Yeah, it doesn't look like it does terrible. I will get it.
Okay.
But it would be nice if we had
the little tongs.
There you go, tongs.
Okay, well, we're going to go put this back and probably take another once over and see where we are. And, yeah, we'll be back.
And yeah.
We'll be back on if we find anything. Look at this pretty biscuit jar. It's just missing its handle. It doesn't... Oh, it's a little chip right there. $2.98. Good for you, this Goodwill. Look, there's a ginger jar hidden down here. Andrea by Sadek, $4. Very pretty. And what is this? Nothing fancy for me. He was looking for the metal tongs, so I don't know if they'd be over here that would maybe go in the ice bucket. And I was crossing my fingers that we might find the lid, but that's probably why that vase is here in the first place. But it was just sitting there. I had to. No, I don't see it. Okay. He left this aisle. Where'd he go? There he is. Miss America. Oh, I didn't really look at this side. Aw. That was so nice of you.
I'm a nice guy.
You are.
Okay, I don't see the
What is this? What does that say? Mixer stoneware. I know, I don't see the green lid either. I was hoping, you know how they'll do fairy lamp parts separate?
If you do a search, I'll do it real quick.
No, I didn't search it yet. It's this little thing. Oh, but what a good shopping trip at the Goodwill today.
Yeah,
I'm very excited.
I can hear it in your little voice.
He's gonna look that up. See, Google image search, or he'll do an eBay image search. Sometimes you gotta do it just right to get it to come up. I don't see it coming up. You can't search sold pictures.
I just seen if you were watching.
Silly Billy. It's to Florida. Smells like rain out here.
Smells like rain. I feel a little dribble.
It rained for like 5 seconds. And now it's done.
Still making noise.
We did good here. Exciting times. I can't believe that shelf with the fairy lamps.
Seven of them.
Holy crap.
That's insane.
Yeah, I'd never found the impulse.